Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. This video will teach you how to view permissions and data stored across sites on the Brave browser. First, open Brave browser. Then, open Settings. Choose the Privacy and Security option. Open the Site and Shield Settings option. You can see the permissions for the sites, such as location, camera, microphone, notifications, automatic downloads, and other options. Open Location. Sites usually use your location for relevant features or info, like local news or nearby shops. Set the default behavior, which sites automatically follow this setting when you visit them. You can allow sites to ask for your location, or don't allow sites to ask for your location. Here you can see the sites, which are allowed to see your location, and the sites, which are not allowed to see your location. Let's see the camera permissions. Sites usually use your video camera for communication features like video chatting. You can set the default behavior, which sites automatically follow this setting when you visit them. You can allow sites to ask to use your camera, or don't allow sites to ask to use your camera. And here you can see the sites, which are allowed to use your camera, and the sites, which are not allowed to use your camera. And for microphone permissions. You can see the sites, which usually use your microphone for communication features like video chatting. And set the default behavior, which sites automatically follow this setting when you visit them. You can allow sites to ask to use your microphone, or don't allow sites to ask to use your microphone. And here you can see the sites, which are allowed to use your microphone, and the sites, which are not allowed to use your microphone. Let's try now the automatic downloads option. You can allow sites to automatically download multiple files, or don't allow sites to automatically download multiple files. And here you can add the sites, which are allowed to automatically download multiple files, and the sites, which are not allowed to automatically download multiple files. Finally, let's see the fonts permissions. You can allow sites to ask to use fonts installed on your device, or don't allow sites to ask to use fonts installed on your device. And here you can add the sites, which are allowed to use fonts installed on your device, and the sites, which are not allowed to use fonts installed on your device.